It's 5 o'clock out here. It is Monday, 20-something. 27th, 28th. We got bean-sized hail. Bean-sized hail. It's been raining. Whoa! Now, you got some on your hand. Let's see.
Mountain as fast as it's.
Yeah. It's about the size of my fingernail. They're like beans. They're the size of beans. It's melting. I can't pick them up. Okay, it just stopped. The wind's blowing out. That's north over there. The wind's blowing up in here on my gun over there. You see how the garden over there is flooded, the plastic, which is usual, but the number three garden back there doesn't flood so much like it is now. There's a flash flood warning for Crockett County and Gibson County. Yeah, I was looking out back to see a tornado. This is exactly, what are you doing? Where are you going? Oh, big piece?
Well, I thought it was. It's not that big.
Let me see it compared to my finger. Yeah. About the size of a, what do you call it? What are those? Butterbean. Mm-hmm. Butterbean. Okay, it's coming down now. I thought about it after I went up back. I said I should have had the camera with me getting it, because when it first started out, it started coming out pretty hard. Watching for a tornado. When you get hail like that, generally, that's a good sign that there's going to be one possibly forming funnel cloud. Over where? Oh. Lake Delmas. It's 5 o'clock. It's the last Monday of March. So I think it's the 28th. I'm not positive. 28th or 20th? Oh, it's the 29th, I think. I don't know. The last Monday of March, 2017. We have calendars, so you don't have to memorize these things. They want us to be stupid, so I'm just helping them out a little bit. See the other entrance on the other property over there, where the farming equipment goes in over there. That's about 100 feet away, and then it goes into that ditch there. You see it right there, and it comes through underneath. You see a little bit down here. Anyway, wind's starting to pick up a little bit again, as you can see. It's been windy as hell out here again. Well, I mean, not again. Still. I mean, that more or less gives you a good example of what it's like most of the time out here. Oh, it's spring. It's supposed to be. No, it's not. Not like this all the time, every day. Anyway, that's it.